A student-run peace movement gains momentum. For the second time in a week, hundreds of students gather against violence. Today's rally at Benson High School takes place just days after one of their fellow students was shot and killed. Teens remembered 16-year-old Erianna Carr and took a pledge not to stand silent, not spread hatred in their community.
Every day I wake up and be blessed. Some days I wake up and ask myself if I'm next, because it's like that.
But don't be scared. Y'all cannot be scared. Look at this. Like, everybody is here. This is what we need to do.
Still no suspect in Erianna Carr's murder.